This is gonna chronicle the ultimate comeback. Showtime.
I'm still fly. Dead fly.
I just want to clarify some things before we... get started. Every woman is not built for the great responsibility of being a first lady.
Pastor Lee Curtis Childs faces allegations of misconduct. His megachurch may never be the same.
Lee Curtis and I, we're gonna get to the other side.
You there? Yeah, with the big old microphone. Come in closer, son. You gonna see what all the fuss is about. Showtime.
What's up? Fresh is our turn, baby.
Lee Curtis is a talent, a star. Oh, boy.
We can edit around that, right? This is gonna chronicle the ultimate comeback. I'm Rocky up in this fight.
Rocky didn't win.
But he did win in Rocky 2.
Lord, baby, how many times I gotta tell you, get past the first movie? That was all set up.
He is just so wrong. He needs someone to harness it all. Oh, bless your heart. I'm sure plenty of the old congregation will come right on back through good old Wands of the Greater Path door. You have a blessed one.
Oh, my goodness. And you have a blessed...
I'm a sinner, but I'm no criminal.
We need you back in that pulpit so you can get me back on that stage.
You ain't really getting that many beams, baby.
Shake it for the Lord. Shake it for the Lord.
I said, get it. Yeah. For the Lord. In my heart. For the Lord.
All those folks out there who are going to see this, I want them to know that I did what I was supposed to do.
I just don't see how that's possible.
All things are possible with God. That's Matthew 19:26.
Yes, it is.
So that's good. You can cut.
In theaters and streaming only on Peacock September 2nd.